The legendary Joe Davis once said, "A Peradon cue will make you a better player." Since 1885, we like to think this is what we've been doing for players everywhere, raising their game by offering precision-crafted cues fashioned using our unrivaled experience. Although each and every Peradon cue is still made at our workshops in Liverpool, England, they all start life as exclusively selected cuts of timber, whether as shafts of North American ash, or maple from the Appalachians, or butts of West African ebony, or rosewood from the Indian Deccan, or exotic decorative woods. At Peradon, we have a unique and special relationship with wood, scouring the world on your behalf to bring you the best. Each piece of timber is kiln dried. It's important to do this very slowly to virtually eliminate any possibility of warpage while maintaining every nuance of the original grain structure. We then rigorously grade the timber, discarding pieces not up to our high standards. It's then shaped into an oversized cue blank. This is done over a period of weeks to minimize any stress to the wood. The blanks are now graded for feel, rigidity, and straightness of grain, with the finest selections earmarked to become hand-spliced cues. Hand-splicing strictly adheres to the traditional process originally developed by Peradon. After shaping the shaft, ebony or rosewood splices are glued to opposite sides. The process is then repeated to achieve the desired design, and the cue is shaped to the desired size. More decorative or custom design cues may be spliced with additional exotic wood splices and rich, colourful veneers. Players who prefer the modern style cue have a superb range of machine spliced cues available. These still offer the same hallmark qualities as traditionally hand-spliced Peradon cues. To ensure this, Peradon developed highly specialized machinery capable of fashioning cues to ultra-fine tolerances. All cues, whether hand or machine spliced, are fitted with a precision-turned solid brass ferrule and highest quality tip. All Peradon joints are solid brass, quick-action, precision-fitted for perfect alignment. A shaped leather pad or solid brass joint is fitted to the end of the butt. All cues are hand-finished using numerous sanding, finishing and burnishing processes to achieve a natural, silky smooth look that feels great to the touch. When checking for straightness, the cool, experienced eye is still the best gauge, although the cue is also rolled on a baize-covered slate bed. Only then is a cue fit to bear the Peradon name. Which is why Joe said, "A Peradon cue will make you a better player."